The Little Dipper is a difficult constellation to find because only three of its stars are bright in the night sky. The other four stars that make up its pattern are practically impossible to see unless you live in an area that has very dark skies. And this constellation is important because it contains Polaris, also called the North Star. Can you see the Little Dipper in this photograph? Find the three brightest stars, and from there you can start to connect the dots. And Polaris is a very important star in our sky because it's the one that appears to not move, and it orients us in the direction of north. Now, here is a little bit more realistic version of what the Little Dipper looks like in the sky. Can you see Polaris towards the middle right side of the photograph, and then the other two bright stars towards the middle left? Then from there, start to trace out that pattern. I hope this video was helpful for you to find the Little Dipper.